I'll have to find more towers to boot up before I know what's happening around here.
Attention all units. Kidnapping reported. Available officers report to the theater district.
Hear me out. We can barbecue.
Okay.
Whew, getting brisk out here. Better go in.
Hey, Pete. This lab monitors the health of marine life, and we've got a bunch of medicine on site if you need it. But the effects these diseases have, they're just... they are not something any living creature should go through.
Looks like there's a bacterial infection in the fish. I better take care of it before the food supply's contaminated. Found an antibacterial spray in the lab that should heal the fish. I just need to spray it over the water. And fast, before people start getting sick. First step, get to the docks. I bet whatever's in those barrels caused the problem. Gotta get him out of the water. Just call me your friendly neighborhood garbage man. Barrels are smarter than some of the guys I usually fight. Now that it's clear, this is a perfect spot to spray. Spread it evenly. The water currents will take it far and wide. It's got to cover a wide area. Fish will spread it to other fish, which is good, because there's not much for me to swing from further out. Based on the water currents, there's another area I need to hit. More barrels. Definitely the source of the bacteria. I'll get rid of them. Great thing about barrels, they don't shoot at me. The downside is, I don't think these barrels appreciate my quips. All clear to spray. Come on, fishy fishies. This is good for you. This is why I never had an aquarium. I bet someone calls this into Jameson as Spider-Man, water polluter. Okay, time to find a spot to scan my Finny friends and make sure they're cured. All clean. Well, by the standards of the docks. We stopped an outbreak before it started. It'll be tough for Oscorp to argue this station isn't pulling its weight. Gonna need to jumpstart more surveillance towers. We'll all never know what's going on in this district. This vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Too bad it didn't last. Need a vacation or something. These are way too high strung. There it goes! I hope nobody sees me doing this.
Okay.
A bullet from the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro. Good thing textbooks are thick. Too bad they're also expensive.
Or, hear me out, we can barbecue!
Brisk out here. Better go in. And without further ado... MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just, like, walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Don't mind me. Why'd you set this one out? You need some downtime.
Furniture manufacturer.
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons.
And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
More of you. It's... Oh, no, wait! It is that I'm not glad to see more of you! Demons. I don't suppose we could settle this with some fruit pies.
Ah!
MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
I gotta shut this convoy down.
You guys, Crunk! It's just stupid!
Start offering driver's ed in prison.
Please
copy. Magnifique. Okay. Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Isn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something. Thank you. There you are. That's Ty Stone's place, and it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire, Felicia. I guess that's how you roll. Excuse me.
Your position.
Looks like those mercenaries kidnapped a Roxxon exec and strapped an explosive vest on him. If they see you, they kill him. Tick tock.
Move quick and quiet.
Package.
If they see me, the hostage is dead. Great patrolling, but I do have notes.
Okay.
Gotta move quick and quiet. Cute when they're sleeping.